What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be guiding you guys through and showing you how to use the Measure app on your iPhone in iOS 12. The Measure app was introduced to iOS with the release of iOS 12 in September. So, the Measure app will allow you to measure approximately any object that you may choose with the use of artificial intelligence and basically your iPhone's camera. So what you want to do is open up your iPhone and go into the Measure app. In the Measure app, on the bottom right corner, you will see a little plus button. First, point your phone or point the camera on the little dot to the corner of an object that you're trying to measure. Then click the plus button and simply drag your phone to the other corner or the other end of the object. Then click plus. If you're only trying to measure two corners, that will be it. The length will be displayed on your display. However, if you want to measure multiple corners, you can simply point your phone at the last corner, click plus, and drag it to the next corner. So you can simply just add corners until you reach the end or you basically circle or shape the entire object that you're trying to measure. Now, the measurements will be displayed on the display in whatever unit you may choose, so either centimeters or inches. Hopefully, this video helped you out and you now know how to use the Measure app on your iPhone in iOS 12. If you have any additional questions, please don't hesitate and ask them down below in the video description. Comment down below if you have any additional requests or for videos that you want me to make. And of course, don't forget to subscribe for more content just like this.